Well, we're here on Wallasey Dock Road North, where an officer was hit by a stolen vehicle last night. As you can see to the right of me, there's a big police presence at the moment. The area remains cordoned off to traffic, which is being diverted the other way around Wallasey and around Birkenhead as well. Behind me is forensic examinations taking place. Where that green cover is where it's believed some stop sticks were placed to stop the stolen vehicle, which was stolen from an estate agent in Birkenhead. It's believed the Mitsubishi travelled down the road in pursuit. Some neighbourhood police officers were right on the corner. They put the stop sticks in place. It's then believed that the Mitsubishi hit the central reservation and then hit one of the officers, who sadly died later in hospital. Police are treating this as a murder investigation. We'll find out more details later on today.